Alright, let's go.
Blue, I do not like this area.
Place OP.
You open the door, and I'll be here.
Yeah, I have a feeling something's about to explode. Oh, beautiful.
Okay, good, it's the hard one first. Gosh.
Oh, damn it. Oh, dude, she's got a whip and, like, everything. Oh, she's dead. Jesus Christ.
Dude, she's difficult.
Get on my level, bitch.
Especially with no shield.
You got shit on me, homie. Oh, damn it, no.
You're good. You're so good at this.
I just need her to swing at me real quick. Just once. Get it off, get it off, get it off, get it off. Oh, dang.
Dang.
Okay, I should be good now. We're just gonna...
Just sort her up, bro.
Just waddle around a little bit. And she's good. Ah! Oh,
oh, I thought she backstabbed you. I was like, oh, you got it. Alright, what signs are we doing steps?
Game over, bitch.
Watch! Okay.
I got a human effigy. You got summoned again.
I did.
God damn it. I'm just gonna...
You're just gonna praise it.
Yep.
Oh, you wait. Whoa. It's the scary person!
You got...
Okay. Dead. That person's like, no!
You're just like, oh god.
That was me.
That's the fourth one this
week. Good, that's me. See if you can summon me from the dead.
No, definitely not. I probably need to drink.
You should rest, doctor.
Oh yeah, because that bitch will be summoning, and that's a good idea.
Yep, and then we got the second guy
out of the way. What have we got the second guy out of the way?
Yep, that's it.
Well, I mean, I know there's a second summon dude, but I don't see how that would have gotten him out of the way by resting.
Because now he has to summon.
Oh, he has to summon, okay, up here.
Yeah, he has to.
Oh, open the door, though.
No, yeah, you just stand at the door for, like, a few seconds and he'll summon.
Oh, okay, we'll try that.
You stand for as long as it takes to open the door and he'll summon.
Okay, I guess we'll try that.
I don't think he'll like to get summoned. But...
Oh, I know who's get summoned, damn it. I hate him so much. I forgot his name.
It's what spawned the war cry.
Yeah, it definitely, yep, that items for the win spawned that war cry.
That war cry was amazing. Whoa, that was awesome. We didn't get it.
Yeah, but that dude died.
Yeah.
I raped him.
Just stand at the door, don't go in.
This dude doesn't get summoned like this.
He will.
Oh, yeah, wow. Armor Dennis, that's his name. Oh, God, we meet again! I'm stronger now, my friend!
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Okay, he learned some new moves. Go away, you bitch. Okay.
Yeah, I don't like that either.
Go away, bitch. I missed every single one of them. I won't miss this time. No, or I will. No, I hit him. Come here, ho!
Nice!
You're right.
The jump attack barely got him.
Yeah. My roll on your jump.
Be careful.
OP. Oh, what's up, home dog? Get destroyed. Give me a katana. Dang it. Give me his armor. Oh, shit.
Oh!
We got him.
Run.
There's another one. Come here, bitch. Alright, get a backstab. Get a backstab. Hurry up.
Boop.
Yeah, there you go.
Get shot on.
I'm gonna go talk to this homie and then we'll go up there.
Okay. Do you want me to just go ahead and do it?
No, because we're actually,
Okay.
I've actually never gotten to do anything with this homie.
Really?
Yeah.
He's awesome. You buy enough stuff from him, he'll give you the Tug of the Skull Serpent Ring +1.
Oh,
Oh, really? Which helps you farm for stuff.
What is that? Curse Bite Ring? Yeah, I don't care about that. That actually all looks pretty cool. Oh, and it's all okay. Yeah, it's all spells and hexes. Is this where you get hail from? Yeah, dark hail.
You also get storm. Cool.
Yeah, I prefer dark hail from him though.
I was just wasting that.
That makes sense. Okay. There's a place up in here. I know there's an invisible wall somewhere.
Buddy, there's an item over here.
There's an invisible wall right here.
Yeah, I'm just saying there's an item over here. What did you grab?
Fine. I will. Pharaohs. More pharaohs.
Alright. I got this.
Oh, God!
Open the door. There's another one. Just run up it. Now, back away. Hi, buddy. Bye, buddy. I like how we both just sprinted off.
He got raped.
Okay.
Okay, so that dude's not there anymore. He must be somewhere else now. Where is he? There he is. I see him.
Bear in mind that jump.
Watch out!
The jump to get to the door from before is extremely not worth making that jump. It's better to do it the right way.
What's there now?
No, it's nothing like worth it. And there's a lot of enemies there now, too. So it's just not worth it. Yo, pal. Yo. I don't like your attitude.
Same time! Oh, that was cool. That was cool.
That was cool.
Alright.
You should put a shirt on. You should put a pink shirt on. That would be cool.
No, homie, I'm
good. That would look awesome.
I'm good.
Okay. Don't get shot.
I won't.
Then,
yeah, that's what I was expecting.
You were expecting a gunshot?
Well, no, I was a good same thing.
Yeah.
Hang on. I'm gonna be pro real quick.
Where are they?
Yeah. Not to be pro.
I'm gonna laugh so hard if you step forward and fall off.
Let's back up some.
Dang it.
What?
There you go.
I didn't miss. Too
good. Okay, let me try. I'm gonna free aim this and be pro. Oh.
Only problem is I can't free aim it.
You can.
Not from.
You use the top of your head.
Oh really? I didn't know that.
Yeah.
I'm going on up.
I feel like I'm gonna use a bow here.
Going on up. I can't make that jump or I would go wreck him. Ooh, life ring plus one. It sucks.
Ooh, it sucks. Sorry, I'm breaking the build here, but whatever.
It's fine. As long as he does.
Sure. I win. Lose.
I'm about to pull this lever.
Okay. I'll be ready.
The lever has been activated.
Okay.
Okay, I'm about to...
Oh, God! No! So I swung at him, he ran around me, so it messed my targeting up, and I fell.
So that, number three?
Shut up.
Number three?
Number three.
I've died once, and it was because of your stupidity, again.
Wait, when did you die?
I died because I walked into that boss room with poison. Oh no, I didn't die. I didn't die in that. I got summoned away.
You did.
I have not died. That is an accomplishment. Holy crap.
You're gonna die, Smelter Demon. I'm not even gonna help. I'm just gonna walk in and be like, sup?
Nah, homie, you actually gotta help me fight Smelter. Oh no.
Oh!
Oh no.
Oh!
God.
Oh!
God damn it. God damn
it. Nice.
Oh my god, and now all my souls are gonna be sitting there too.
No, they'll be on the bridge. Shit. Wow.
I talked shit.
Damn it.
You did talk shit, and you got taught a lesson fast.
Ah, oh, now I gotta make myself human. Fuck.
You sure you don't want to just go and spend those souls? Just so you know, you don't have to worry about it.
How many are there? 53. Yeah, I'm gonna go do some real quick. I gotta find some more lightning spears and more, like, faith stuff.
Yeah.
Trying to think of where the best place for that would be.
Yeah, so maybe we'll be alright. So write your thing down.
Yeah.
So we can actually get this shit rolling.
Wasn't expecting this. I didn't know we were doing Smelter Demon. Woo! I'm happy.
I told you we were doing Smelter Demon twice.
I forgot.
Yeah, you know you do that. You do that.
Where's my son? You know, son. That person's gonna suck. You do great. Then you can suck.
I don't even see him. That's
right. No.
I saw him.
Where did my warden cuffs go? I had warden cuffs on. Why? They're just not shuffled. Our games are broken. You got paint stuff and my gloves don't show up.
Charge me, ho. I will destroy you. Direct. Get direct. Got him.
Anyone else? We don't have to worry about summons no more. Nope. Except for maybe for one. I don't know if they'll show up. I really don't. I've never, like, seen him.
Alright, you need to stop bringing fire. I really don't care. Overkill much? I don't think I'm gonna be able to get this.
No, you gotta wait until we have full blood and it turns the fire off. What do you need?
What's up, homie? He's dead.
Oh, I tried so hard to get in there.
I know.
I was like, swoop, swoop, come on, swoop. Oh, I just realized I didn't assume my poison mist. It's actually really good against that poison mist before. With the poison mist. It was awesome. Watch out, watch your luck, watch your luck.
He's almost dead, just finish him. Please.
Hey, I'm killing this guy. Oh jeez.
Alright, he just needs one more shot and he's dead. And he's dead. You need a sword? God dang it.
Alright, so.
Don't push me. Behind us!
Oh jeez. I got him. I'll do it.
You'll do him?
No!
You bitch.
No! I landed in safe round, dude! Come on.
I'm just gonna come get you in a second. You're not gonna push me off.
You'll get me.
Yeah, you were about to say jump.
No, I was gonna say just go get me. Wow.
You suck.
It's weird when they don't really
talk. Oh god. Oh, I jumped past him. That was cool.
Good job.
Stealth mode activate. Holy crap.
Good job.
Is this you?
Oh no. I'm over here on the steps. I didn't want to add to.
How many times have I ran back to these steps?
Twice. This will be the second time.
This will be Trace.
No.
Yeah, I think I've ruined that.
Did you say Trace?
Yeah.
I will destroy you. My sign's there, you just ran past it.
Oh, did you?
It's not me.
That's not it. That's you.
It's Trace. Trace.
I don't give two fucks, dude.
You should. Beautiful language.
Didn't say it wasn't.
Well, were you insulting it then?
I just know America.
America!
I just know America.
You know cheeseburgers and shotguns.
Yep. That's Southern America.
That's Southern America. Northern America is is hot dogs, shotguns, and snow. And Middle America is tornadoes. Because nobody ever lives in Middle America.
The Middle America.
Let's see if I can't poison the statue. Die! I'm kidding.
I certainly hope you were.
That would have been funny. Just saw me casting poison on it. Die! Oh, you're back. I don't like how they always just constantly flash it. Okay, so you gotta follow me on this. You ready?
I'm about to jump and wreck this dude.
No, because it's a trap.
Oh.
It's like actually a trap.
Should I rotate this?
No. Yes.
I was about to say, I'm pretty sure that's what I'm supposed to do. Oh, I thought he fell off.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, last time you said you got him, you died.
Well, because... Duh. You messed my targeting up. Alright, take him down here. We just drop off that. We can turn around for that over. We can turn around. There you go. Now we have two options here. Number one, we can go kill Smelted Demon. Number two, we can go up the ladder and skip Smelted Demon.
No, we're going to kill Smelted Demon.
Dang it! I want my fire drink stones!
No. We talked about how this was going to go.
I know.
Be quiet.
Just saying.
Shh. Oh, what's up, one dog?
Kill him fast.
What?
Just...
Oh, God.
Whoa. On my screen, just how he was...
There's
running.
Three of them. Holy crap, run. Run. Get off the thing!
I can't sprint.
God damn it.
Yay.
Again.
Oh!
Oh, Christ. Alright, I'm coming back to get you.
Okay.
Again.
He's gonna chase you.
I don't know, he will get wrecked if he chases me.
Ah.
Come on, bitch. He's not chasing me, fucking.
Probably this area is hard.
This area is not hard, I haven't died.
It's difficult for me.
I only died once, and it was because
so
I was being
much,
arrogant.
I struggle so much here.
And I will not die again right here. I can't believe this. Fuck you, statue.
Oh, that thing ruined you.
Yeah, it stopped my jump.
So good.
See, I wanted to kind of... Not again. Oh, God. God almighty! I thought it was going to do it again. Oh, I'm good.
That was almost really fun.
Alright, let's get this done now.
Okay.
We've got everything open. Try not to die on the way there.
There's two enemies left.
Again.
And you have Flame Burst to pick up.
What?
Flame Burst is a sword.
Oh.
You may want to heal, bro.
I'm good. I'll heal, though. With what?
A life gem?
Why?
Because it's easily replenishable.
Just sitting at a bonfire is pretty easily replenishable. And life gems seem to be more scarce for me right now than anything.
To each his own. But I am right.
What's up, homie, bro?
I just took
this guy is... Okay, no.
I just took a great arrow
for you. Well, I took a great arrow for you. Actually, I didn't take it. I killed the dude before he shot it. You know, whatever. Where are you going?
We gotta make the jump, though.
No, homie. Get your butt over here.
Fine.
We're gonna do that later. I'm not making that jump.
You're such a loser.
You said that it wasn't worth it.
Well, I mean, it's not worth taking it as a shortcut.
Let's go, homie.
Ow!
Okay. Oh, well, this will be fun. Dodge! Shit.
Pulse.
It's fine. Just wreck him. Wreck him.
Ah! He's very leveled up now.
Oh wow. I just got one-shotted. God.
You got annihilated. Wow.
We got it next time.
Okay.
We got it next time.
That was...
God damn it.
Why am I up here?
That's where I summoned you at?
Oh, you summoned me down there. I should just summon every summon sign I see, and then, like, bring them into your world. That would be cool.
Actually, I don't think you can do that.
It'd be cool. It'd definitely break multiplayer mechanics.
Yeah, it most definitely would.
Isn't there, like, an item that you can throw?
That's not you.
Poisons things.
We're just gonna run to the Smelter Demon boss room this time.
Oh, yeah. I didn't know.
Where's your son?
Up here. That's not me.
It's not you.
Weird. Up here. I'll put it down where you just saw that guy.
There it is. Stop.
No, turn around. It was the first one.
Oh, okay.
There you go. Rawr. Oh, and the roll was a stab. That's cool. Did you know that?
Yeah.
I don't know.
That's what I did with, I didn't do jump attack against, one of those guys I rolled.
Oh.
He's a roll stab.
Alright, ready? I've never used bastard swords before, so I didn't even know the loop set. Until I watched you use it.
Ready? Let's do
it.
We're about to go right this hoe. All over the place. Run. Ow. I'm about to drink. This might be a bad pill to drink. Keep running.
Some drink.
We got so much shit behind us.
Ow.
Oh no! Oh fuck, I died. You pushed me off, one dog.
Did I?
Yeah.
What?
God damn it. Alright, we're gonna try running past one more time.
Okay.
It doesn't work, then fuck.
Just kill everything. It's not wasting time.
No, homie, that's not what I do. I run. Like a scared little girl.
I think I want to use Flamebridge next.
Cool.
Like, dual wheel.
I don't know.
Think about it. It's either this or Flamebridge.
Ow.
That's my shit. Bless you.
Damn it.
Oh boy. You learned how to summon mid-combat. I'm so proud of you.
I can summon mid-combat? I used to be a kid summon mid-combat.
Yeah, I know. Last time.
Shut up! That was PvP, and I summoned multiple times.
Yeah, no. You're terrible. You even did it out of PvP and you screwed up.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. The, like, first couple times you tried summoning.
That wasn't in combat.
Yeah, I said,
that was
like,
summoning.
Like, not even in, whatever. I said, you can do combat.
Damn it.
What just hit you?
I got sniped. There's a dude in the window.
Oh, okay. I was like, what?
We're just
fire's ramming?
We're running. We're out of this bitch. Let's not kill me this time, please.
Well, then you're in front, so. Maybe you.
Yeah, see, when I do me, I survive.
Go! Yay, we made it. I need a drink.
I'm probably going
and to he's die. Coming straight after me! Get poisoned. Now, that takes forever to get.
Oh my god! Holy Christ. You need to take his aggro. I need a drink.
Oh! Poison him!
He's like having some kind of spasm.
This is awesome.
I'm going for it!
Oh jeez.
Damage! Go for the damage! Oh, I missed it. Oh god, look out.
Okay.
I'll give him that. Alright, last one.
Oh boy.
Oh, totally.
Oh
no! Holy Christ!
It's a blast. Okay.
He almost hit me with that shit again.
Level up. Wail on him! I mean, I know it's not like the best strategy because it takes a lot less damage, but I mean, we gotta kill
him. Oh shit. Oh no, I'm stuck. Ah! Oh! Take his aggro, please! He has you.
Oh no! It was bigger! You got him, bro. Get him. Oh,
it's
shit.
Not enough damage.
He's so big.
Drink!
What? Wow. Dang.
One more time and then I'm done, because he's starting to frustrate me now.
Okay. Oh, that's why I'm always taking so much damage. My fire resistance is only 23.
What's my fire resistance?
Probably worse because you're this real. Plus, you're not even wearing it.
37.9. Get on the level.
That's total. Mine is 35 plus 16.
What do you mean?
I was looking at just the chest. That's total. Right? No. Huh. Oh wow, my legs are 35 plus 16.
15, 18, 4. No, it's not good. Alright, did you write your thing down? I've used so many of these human effigies, but I got a bunch of them, so it's no big deal.
Same spot as last time.
Okay. This is last try.
Last try.
God damn it.
One hope, one love.
Go away!
I think the fact that they have that little overhead swing was just like really
so fucking fast.
Yeah, that word. It's stupid because they can stun off you so easy.
Alright, we're gonna run one more time. Hopefully we'll make this again.
Please. I did appreciate that I got to poison them. That was cool. I haven't poisoned them in a little while. I was pretty happy.
Let's actually try and deal damage to him this time.
What do you mean?
Instead of just trying to poison him over and over again.
Well, I mean, you have to cast it twice to poison him.
Come on.
I'm behind you.
I looked like you turned. Dodge! Oh my god. Oh shit. I really do need to drink right here. Oh, I got two of these bitches on me now. Alright, run. We're good, run.
Oh, the dodges were so
good. Oh! Yeah. I turned right into that. I got two of them on me now. I really need to drink. I'm drinking. Get the drink. Oh, he's gonna pull a weapon out. Shit. Get through. Please get through. Please.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Because you stopped to heal everything caught up.
I'm at least gonna grab myself.
Whoa.
Yeah, punched into a wall, I think. He does so much damage with that one fucking swing. Part of his head. Oh my god, that's BS. Get away.
I have an idea. If you die, you probably will.
Well, thanks.
Cool. I mean, it's just, we're not doing a lot of losses.
It's not gonna be enough before he hits me.
Oh!
Yeah, no. I'm not going after that yet.
Oh no, I meant like heal.
Yeah.
I'll just free throw. And BS, man.
Okay.
So here's my idea. Ready for this?
Sure.
This idea. We're gonna kill everything. You know,
mm-hmm.
But it's not gonna be a slow because the bridge is already down, so we can just go and kill everything. Fine. And then I'm gonna put Dark Pinders on and get some damage boost, and we're just gonna try and DPS him to that.
Okay.
Rather than make it tactical, we're gonna try and murder him before he starts moving.
Okay.
I think that's a smart idea. Probably won't work. Probably will. We'll see.
Where's your sign?
No, well, okay.
Well, I know you had to fight that guy.
So. I was kind of hoping I could just, like,
get me before you do.
But I got him. It's no big deal.
Hi. That's me.
Oh, God.
All right, we got this. We got this, man. You just gotta believe.
We can deal.
You gotta believe in yourself. What's
Shut
that
up.
From? I feel like that's a Disney movie.
I don't know.
Oh, this is gonna bug me all day.
Well, you know, it's almost nighttime now. I don't know. I don't know.
It's upsetting.
Really don't.
Because it's a memory. It's like the dude's flashing back and she's just telling him, you just gotta believe in yourself.
So, are we actually going to kill all these guys?
Yes, we're killing everything. And we're going to DPS Smelted.
Okay.
We can get him to, like, I can get him to half health, and then I get destroyed after that.
So. Don't attack him. I'm going to bolt him. Get bolted. Easy or something. Or not.
You could have gotten him. What are you doing?
The loser here. Flyers.
Yeah. No. It's funny that you get different messages from me in my own world.
Yeah, that is weird. Or funny. Whatever. It's weird.
It's definitely weird.
Alright. Can't really use this on anybody else. I'm gonna... Wow.
You might as well just get wrecked.
Yeah.
Okay, I got a lot of guys now.
Jesus.
Double kill swing. Oh, shit.
There's a guy.
Yep, there's a guy right behind you.
Watch out.
Arrow. Oh. Let's go. You take one on left, I'll take one on right. Or just completely bypass the dude right there. Oh my God.
Jesus, I got stun locked. He hit me, then the arrow hit me, he hit me.
I'm coming back to get you.
Be a movie.
I got a feeling it's Shrek.
No, yeah. I'm talking about you just gotta believe in yourself now. I feel like it's up, but it's not.
Never
it's
seen
the same
up.
Voice actor.
Polar Express? That actually sounds familiar.
Oh, maybe.
To Polar Express.
Maybe. That might be it, actually.
You just... Okay. I believe it is Polar Express.
Alright.
The dude right before you, right before he goes down the slope, they do the sledding thing? That dude.
Oh, no. That's... You just gotta... This one's... You just gotta believe in yourself.
Oh, I got the Maestro Katana.
All man hype.
Fucking right. I think I'm actually gonna use that.
Really?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's new. Oh. Come on.
Got him.
Yes! No! Damn.
Don't worry about it. Yeah, he can't get that. I don't think his pathfinding is that good. He's good. Don't get sniped. Or get sniped. It's fine.
He did.
Okay. Okay, let's actually try and kill this dude now. Please. Wait, actually, hang on. What's the katana more for? Isn't it more dex?
It's right.
It's more dexterity and nature. Never mind. Yeah, I won't be using that. Oh. Alright, go ahead. Pop your dark pond and get this shit rolling.
There you go.
Oh god, again.
Run! Freaking damage!
Don't actually die, dude, because you're trying to deal damage. God, dude.
I'm not power skinned.
Can you let me try that?
Yeah. He's on me.
Watch out. An enforced bitch. I got all four of them off. I'm gonna start healing. I need you to run over here to me. Okay. Run over here to me now. Run. Now. Beautiful!
Nice.
That was pro. Do you have anything else that can deal damage? No. Okay.
Do you use all of your hit points on these lightning spears and mid horses?
Yep, everything.
Wow.
Had enough time to do it.
Was that really distracting him for that long?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, God.
Wow, we were doing so good!
Alright, well, I'm done.
Alright, that's fine.
Thank you so much for watching, guys.
We kind of scrubbed it up there towards the end, but it'd be alright. We'll get him next time. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you again next time.
Bye.
Yeah.
Man. God, freaking smelted.